Since 2007, we have seen a great interest among the university undergraduates. So the whole idea why we wanted to do this kind of event is to develop the entrepreneurship skills among the Sri Lankan undergraduates, and also to bring out their creative and innovative skills. If you look at all these emerging economies in the world and the developed economies, they have gone through the phase of, you know, gone through this knowledge-driven economy, where the knowledge is the key factor for the development. Now we want them to be employment creators than employment seekers. This year especially, our target was, at the beginning we told them that whatever the solutions they come out with should address a socio-economic issue in Sri Lanka. Now they have gone through 4-5 months of training, and they have gone through coaching, and they have developed their products. So today we could see they have every 12 contestant group as a marketable product.
I'm Navaka from SLT College, a purely non-profit volunteer organization which is into education consultancy. So we came here to present our product, actually rather the platform Your Future, at this Disrupt 2.0 FutureX, which we think is an ideal opportunity even if we do not win the competition, at least to showcase and to present our platform, which is an educational information hub for the Sri Lankans and also anybody from the world who is seeking Sri Lanka as an education destination.
I'm glad that I'm winning this Disrupt 2.0 competition, and you know, it's like an auspicious moment for us to winning this competition. And if I have to say a few words about the Disrupt 2.0 competition, it's created a lot of big opportunity for us. Something like a startup, you know, there is no guidance at all out there in Sri Lanka. In Sri Lanka context, there's no guidance at all, I could say. But Disrupt 2.0 brought us into a new venture. Like, you know, there is a platform they have built, they mentored us, you know, everything that they brought us helped us winning this moment. Thank you very much for your help, Disrupt 2.0, and congratulations for your future works.